for all you Arjun Kapoor fans out there, here's an exclusive sneak peek of the first look posters of YRF's upcoming period drama Aurangzeb. Aurangzeb is touted to be a remake of the 1978 super hit film Trishul and will see Arjun Kapoor in his first ever double role. The young star has already wowed audiences with his inimitable performance in Ishaqzade and is currently shooting for Gunde. Aurangzeb will release on 17th May 2013. The first look poster speaks a lot about the film and its setting. Though the title Aurangzeb is reminiscent of the 15th century Mughal emperor, the film will be set in present-day Gurgaon, centered around a family of policemen and a rival family of gangsters battling it out to reign supreme. Arjun Kapoor is menacing in a twin role in the Atul Sabharwal directorial Aurangzeb, which is produced by Yash Raj Films' Aditya Chopra.